I am an appreciative audience where Dvořák's music is concerned. But even so, I could not remain silent regarding the dangers of his latest tendency. It is with a strange passion that Dvořák now indulges in ugly, unnatural stories. But that's quite enough about Dvořák. Let's hear some Beethoven.